How hot is the sun? My name's Professor Lucy Green, and I'm a space scientist working here at UCL's Mullard Space Science Laboratory. The temperature of the sun depends on which bit you're looking at. So I always think of the sun as being a bit like an onion with all these different shells. The outer shell, the atmosphere, has a temperature of around 2 million degrees. When you go into the center of the sun, the temperature goes up and up and up and reaches 15 million degrees, which is astronomical. The temperatures that we experience here on the Earth, so for example in your kitchen, in your oven, would only be at about 150 degrees. So the sun is millions of times hotter. I study the sun using different spacecraft, for example, like this one here. This is a model of Solar Orbiter, and this is in orbit around the sun right now. And we built some of the instruments on the spacecraft here in this laboratory. So this explorer goes close into the sun, takes lots of measurements, allows me to then do physics to understand why the sun is such an explosive and dynamic star.